Well, McAllister's pitched consecutively in all of the league championship games so far. If he can get it out here, he'll have achieved one of the most amazing winning streaks in baseball history. So there's a lot of pressure on him.
McAllister winds up. Strike three.
Absolutely incredible. McAllister's done it, and his team now goes on to the World Series.
Wait a second. Something's wrong.
What could it be? McAllister slumped over, holding his shoulder.
He isn't moving. This doesn't look good.
What could have happened?
What a joke. Your dreams will come true. The American dream is dead.
Before I realize it, I'm speeding down the road in my favorite car. I can't believe this is it, but I've finally given up hope. It can't end like this.
Welcome.
Where am I?
What? Don't tell me you don't know. It's Queen Christine's Dreamland.
Right. Queen Christine's Dreamland? The place where your dreams come true?
That's right. Is there something wrong with your arm?
You could say that.
Well then, try putting this on. With this on, you can go anywhere in this park.
No way. 2 seconds ago, I couldn't move my arm an inch, and now it's moving again.
Well, we hope you enjoy your time here at Queen Christine's Dreamland today.
Wait a second. What's going on here?
We wouldn't want you to go home just yet. You must understand. All dreams come with a price.
Fine, then. I'll do whatever it takes.